Cop deems family safe from gas leak, but mom sees he stuck around to play dolls with her kids. On Valentine's Day 2019, emergency teams arrived at an apartment complex in South Hill, Virginia. They were there to investigate reports of a gas leak. C.B. Fleming, a police corporal with 15 years of experience, was one of the officers on the scene. He and his team came to the conclusion that the leak did not pose any threat to the residents. At this point, CPL Fleming could have left and gone about the rest of his workday. But when he noticed a group of children from the apartment complex playing outside on the sidewalk, he wanted to make sure they felt safe. And so he went completely above and beyond the call of duty. The officer lay down on the concrete, his legs splayed out behind him, and joined the group of kids on the pavement. He played dolls with the little girls and drew in coloring books with the little boys. One of the children's mothers, Aisha Roper Boswell, recorded the heartwarming encounter and shared it on her Facebook page. She was so moved by the officer's kindness, playfulness, and desire to make the kids feel safe and comfortable in his presence. "I was telling him that my daughter, my niece, and some of the other children here were afraid of cops," Aisha told WTVR. "So when he came and played with them, I captured that moment, not because I thought it would go viral, but it was amazing that my niece didn't break out into tears."